All right, these are the top five books I read this summer.
Number five, Lauren Groff's Fates and Furies. Number four, I reread Natalie Goldberg's Writing Down the Bones, which is about writing and Zen philosophy as part of the Writing the Good Life course. I freaking love this book. It makes me feel grounded and centered and celebrate what it's like to write every day. Number three, I read Joan P. Ball's Stop, Ask, Explore, which is awesome. She does great work around wayfinding, figuring out where you're going when you don't know where you're going, what to do when you hit those what now moments that our educational system does not prepare us for. Kate Murphy's You're Not Listening at number two, What You're Missing and Why It Matters. This is a great book on how powerful listening is, how it can change the trajectory of your life, and why it's important to listen better. And the behemoth, Scott Barry Kaufman's Transcend, A New Science of Self-Actualization. This book blew my mind in how relevant it is to what it means to become a great human being, which is what we're all about here.